Give it up for Dennis Sloosh with a bit of roots and culture.